So we just want to appreciate a number of people who really, we believe, contributed into making this thing the event that it was. There's something we usually say.
So this is appreciation time.
Yeah, that the greatest resource you have is not really money, it's people.
Yeah.
Money is secondary. So if you have the right team of people, the right set of friends, you can get a lot of things that you are looking for without having to spend so much. But if you want to spend PR, it's up to you. Everybody has their own style. But as we prefer utilizing our resources, this does not mean you use your friends.
Yeah.
Does not mean you use your friends.
Request.
If they want, if for them they prefer to be paid, just work towards that.
Yeah.
Yeah. So the first people we want to appreciate, number one.
No, as you guys, it's not in particular order.
Yeah, it's not in matter of who is the highest or who is the lowest. So you guys, I'm sure in the video you saw some cake that was being cut. There was a cake that was really big
cut and the takeaway.
Yeah, and there were these nice fancy boxes that everybody had to go home with a piece of cake inside, which was really sweet. Now, the people who did this are really special to us, not just because of the baby shower, but also because of the friendship that we've built so far. And I remember when we came to that baby shower and we saw these cakes, we were like,
"Who's?
You guys are mad." Because we thought these are the kind of stuff you prepare for
a wedding.
You know, like some executive, you know, high class.
Yeah.
And we're not saying we're not high class, excuse me. We're just saying that the effort they put into this thing was so high. And it really, really just pleased us so much. Mm. And this is basically Emery and Eddie. Also, you guys know them as Warwimbos.
Yeah.
These guys really came through. It's funny, I was talking to them the next day and they were like, "Ah, we are so tired." And I was like, "Hey, why are you guys so tired?" And they were like, "We slept at 3 preparing this stuff." And they were like, "Wow,
thanks
guys. That was really thoughtful."
So
we really
so
appreciate them.
Yeah.
So Emery has a caking. she has a cake company.
Yeah.
Cake muffins. It's just cake and muffins.
MZ Streets.
Yeah, she's called, it's called MZ Streets.
Here is her Instagram tag.
Yeah, so here is a link, her Instagram.
Go disturb her by giving her order. The next people.
Yeah, so the next team we want to appreciate is Sheila and Justin. These guys really came through for us. The mandazis you saw, the small mandazis we were having tea with, the samosas you saw, the sandwiches you saw, as well as the skewers you saw, they were really integral in helping us with that.
Yeah.
We also slept at 3 a.m. because they came over to just help us with all that.
Yeah.
So we really appreciated that.
Woke up early and still...
Actually, it's like we slept for 3 hours.
We did, actually.
Yeah, that night.
Yeah.
So we really appreciate you guys. So Justo and Sheila, tunashukuru sana.
Asanteni sana.
Yes.
Yeah, the next one we want to appreciate is Leili and Mercy. These are the Mandelas. We used their parents' backyard when we asked them for it. And then they went up to their parents and they were like, "Yeah, you're sure you can come and use our backyard."
Mm.
We really want to appreciate them for taking that initiative and just allowing us to use that space.
Mm.
It was more intimate. It was just the perfect space for us.
Yeah,
for that baby shower, because we wanted something intimate, something bit leafy
something,
and green.
Yes, and something attached to our house.
Yes,
because we really used the house also a lot for a lot of small things.
Yeah. So it was really, we really want to say thank you, Mercy and Lily, for helping us out in that area.
The next people we want to appreciate, these are the Tarachas, also known as MC Omwami.
Omwami.
So Taracha was our MC. So if you've seen Taracha's, Taracha enjoys work, especially when MCing in weddings and events here and there. Their work is really good.
Yeah.
And we really like how they pulled off the baby shower. They're also the people who contributed mostly to some of the deco stuff we saw. You know, the bottles and the stuff like that. Otherwise, their work was really good. They were really on top in terms of deco and in terms of MCing and in terms of the games. Actually, it's the two of them who planned the games. And I'm really glad about that. They took it as though it was their own thing.
They really owned it,
And we appreciate them. So if you are looking for people who can MC your event, guys,
MC Omwami.
we don't just want to talk so that you feel like we are promoting our friends. Go check their stuff.
Yeah.
I'll ask them to give us links to some of the works they've done. We'll put descriptions in the link.
Yeah.
They are really good at weddings and any kind of events really that involves groups of people.
Yeah.
They would not disappoint.
Next, we have Josephine and Rob. Mm-hmm. Josephine and Rob. You all know Rob. We featured Rob a number of times in this channel. Mm-hmm. You also know Josephine. We featured Josephine and the husband in this channel as well. Mm-hmm. So Rob and Josephine were handling the program, like the particularly the gender reveal
aspect
of the program. So they did secret meetings where they panga these things that we don't. So that was also us. It's like...
It was a treasure hunt.
It was like treasure hunting.
For us to figure out what the gender was. Because we never knew the gender until the baby shower.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we really thank you, Rob, and thank you, Josephine, for putting in the work and taking time out to actually meet and curating such a perfect treasure hunt idea for us.
Yeah. Rob was telling me that whatever they had planned, even Taracha, whatever they had planned, both in terms of games and in terms of the gender reveal treasure hunt.
Yeah.
If it's not for time,
they would have done amazing stuff.
So, unfortunately, probably next time we'll plan better. Thanks a lot, Rob and Josephine. Shukran.
Yeah. There's always really an opportunity to get a second baby.
Yeah.
Yes, the next person we want to appreciate is Brightspark. Brightspark are the people who came through for us when it comes to videography. Brightspark is also the place where Rob works. He's a creative there. Mm. So these guys brought their nice cameras, brought their best of videographers to come and take this lovely footage that you've seen as we're talking about our baby shower. And it's really amazing. We worked with them before for their office work stuff. And it was just the perfect team to work with for videography. Thank you, Sana. Thank you so much, Brightspark, for coming through.
Yeah, so the next person, this is the person behind Soila's lovely face today. This is also the person behind
my lovely face during my baby shower.
Soila's baby shower.
Yeah.
And this is the person behind Soila's maternity shoot.
Yes.
Basically, her work is really good. She's the one who does makeup for a lot of Ethan's shoots.
Yeah.
Yeah, so her name is Wamuyu. Her Instagram name is Makeup by Wamuyu.
Yeah.
And don't take our word for it. Just go to her Instagram.
Yeah. Go check her work.
Go see the kind of beautiful stuff you got there. So, tunashukuru sana.
Thank you so much, Moyo, for putting in the effort. Honestly, I love her work. I was telling her, I'm going to carry you everywhere. I'm going to go, honestly, in all the projects that I'm going to be doing because she does what I love. And she does what Curtis loves when it comes to makeup.
Yeah.
We are not the kinds of people who do the vavavoom, dramatic kind of looks.
I like very minimalistic
natural
makeup.
Looking
I don't
makeup.
Look at you and you look like an abstract painting.
Yeah.
I can't tell what is what.
Exactly.
So Amu is really good at bringing out that aspect.
So if that's your piece of cake and tea, Amu is a person.
Yeah. Last but not least, this is a very good friend. You guys have seen him in our video. He's the one behind the Blue Room Studio. He's the one who has been shooting for us some of the Blue Room, not actually some, all of the Blue Room videos that we've done.
Yeah.
And also the maternity shoots that are going to come out in a few weeks' time. He's the one behind them.
Yeah.
And this is none other than Ethan Hard.
Said nicely with his accent.
He really came through with the photography at the baby shower as well.
Heard.
So his work is really good.
Yeah.
Again, Ethan is one of those people I don't need to talk so much.
Yeah.
Just go and see the kind of work he does.
Yeah.
So Ethan, thanks a lot. He's just blushing behind the camera. He's the one recording this. So, shukran. And Ethan was not alone in the photography as well. There was a very good videographer of ours who also doubles as a photographer, also known as Salane.
Okay. Here is his handle. Let's not misquote
Salane
him.
Shot this. Salane is also the one who assists us a lot with what we know for sure videos.
Yeah.
Yeah, so he's always the one behind the cameras, always the one making things happen.
Yeah.
But he's also really good in photography. So, Salane, tunashukuru sana. He goes with us to a lot of places that we go to.
Yeah.
And his work has really improved over the years.
Yeah.
So we recommend him as well.
Yeah.
Go check his stuff as well.
Yeah.
Feast your eyes and enjoy.
Yeah. And before we say bye, we also want to say thank you to everyone who honored the invite and showed up for the wedding. You guys,
now,
I think I'm ready for another wedding.
This is the thing. If you saw how the baby shower event started, this is how the people who came were just it.
Mm.
We entered that place because I was late. I think
we were all late. All our visitors
were really bad hosts on that day. Everyone came there, they were waiting for us, so we were the ones who got there late. And we were carrying most of the stuff, so they couldn't even set up without us.
Yeah.
So the moment we got there, it's like you couldn't tell who is a guest
and
who is supposed to. Everybody was just hands-on. People are putting things up, they are laying the ground, they are doing everything.
In 15 minutes.
And within 15 minutes, that place was done. So we were just waiting for Soila's makeup. Yeah. So we really appreciate you guys for that kind of dedication. You know, people didn't have that thing of, we are guests, we can't do anything.
No.
Like everybody just owned this thing. Yeah. So guys, we really appreciate you for helping around. And most importantly, we appreciate you for coming.
Yeah.
The fact that you showed up,
you honored them.
Even if you didn't bring a gift, actually for those who brought gifts, tunashukuru sana. For those who contributed, tunashukuru sana. For those who didn't, don't feel bad. The fact that you showed up, that was
best.
A gift to us. It's just that we can't mention all the names, and those are 40 people.
Yeah.
But we will mention your names somewhere. There's something coming.
Yeah.
There's something coming.
Yeah.
But we really appreciate you guys. Thanks for showing up. Baraka, I really don't know how to pour out my heart.
Yeah, because you're...
But we are really grateful for each and everyone.
Yeah.
Everyone.
Thank you.
Thank you. Karibu hata nishukuru ule ochi alitufungulia huko gate.
Ndio, definitely. Okay. And
thanks
also,
for being nice and not frustrating us.
Yeah.
And all that.
Yeah. So guys, thank you so much. For...
Now.
Sorry, baby, we just cut
you like that. Just cut you like that.
Please finish this video up.
Now, before we close this, we gave people some nice envelopes and we asked them to predict what gender this baby is going to be. And we asked them to also tell us some of the names that they think the baby will have.
Yeah.
Next video.
See you.